So there were, you know, many different sites. So if you look at each of the sites that was visited, not only would you see how this sustainable ecosystem connects, but you would also see highlighted not just invented solutions or abstract solutions, but solutions that are actually being implemented at those particular sites. So East Side Outside Garden celebrated composting programs.
Come tumbling down.